It's an encounter system! Excellent! Greetings, mortals! I am the Fallen Shogun, and welcome to Bevontule! It's what it says in my notes just here. I hope I've said it right, it's Bevontule. But either way, it is a game of tactical combat. We're going to go straight into it and let's have a look. I'm not sure what to expect. Ooh! So I'm not sure what to expect. I know there's tactical combat of a kind similar to a few games I've played. Morosh. I'm certain we can come up with a better way than this. Something less difficult. Less dangerous. I'm of the mind that this requires a fair deal of both. A sentiment all too common in your decisions of late. Flowers. Morosh's reaction to even menial tasks is to squirm. Pay him no heed, and kill him in his sleep. I would have a challenge if I am to prove my worth. So the game is, let's say, pre-alpha. You just dumped into it to show off the game. We have no idea what's going on. Let's do this. I hope his warning's true. To prevent any future questioning. Not further, his future questions. I present such a chance. Reports of Kundalini sightings from the hunter camp. Their voices have all swapped, I've noticed. I'm not good at voices. Short about it, we have no choice but to go through the caverns to reach the encampment. Good, showing off the environment. They're going to have combat. Ooh, very beautiful environment. My confidence wavers with each passing decision. Have you forgotten the recently built bridge? Or is the difficulty of the caverns part of your test as well? Ooh. The bridge is news to me. Curious that such a thing would be commissioned out here. That is creepy as... Look at that little bugger. That's creepy as hell. I don't even like those things on my wall, let alone 10 foot wide. A curiosity to me as well. I hear Baroon has suffered for it. Shame to see such a personality bruised. Your knowledge of the area is noted. Now shut up. Look at that creepy little... Ugh. That's just... Ugh. To the bridge then, it begs inquiry. It begs crossing! Nothing more. I don't know how I'm going with this. So, Wazd, look around with that. Excellent. So, what is that down there? A flower? This is quite beautiful. Can I do anything? Oh god! It's a battle flower. Oh, it's an encounter! It's an encounter system! Excellent. So to move around, do this. Then you pick, so do this. Okay, that is a... Is that a spider? Oh my god, it's a spider. So I can't reach it out. The attack is a circle. So skills will show me what I can do. As you can see, I'm going to attack from here. It's in range. The harvestman. Yeah, I think the harvestman. I don't like spiders. Skills, what we got? Aura, chakra. Item. Okay, you can't do anything. You're just going to... Take the front, Morosh. Oh, 12 damage. Yes, good start. Oh god, it's going for him. Eugh. Okay, you can hit it. I like the music too. Kill the harvestman. Oh, you're my swordsman. Okay, we'll wipe out the spider. Punch it. You may not be the best choice for this. How much damage do you do? Okay, you're my damage dealer. You're Seed Blast. Uh-oh. Ooh. Can I reach it? I can. Kick its face in. Elangata. Intriguing. What are your actual skills? Firebomb? Oh, I can firebomb him. Okay, he's my range guy. That means you're my actual combat guy. Good. So we have a melee. We have a tank, and we have a firebomb, apparently. Which heals itself? Looks like it does. What's your skills? Taunt, resolve, bludgeon! Just attack it. Oh! Oh! Burn, baby, burn! Disco, screw you! Okay, so kudos for the lovely models. Not happy to spiders. Not happy to spiders. Where's that? Where's it gone? There's plants walking around. There's a spider walking around. So as you can see, it's very much open worldy encountery. Very beautiful. Very beautiful. So this game is out right now on IndieDB. Obviously, you'll be playing the same version of me as me. Ooh. Save Woven Hood. So yeah, it's early access, pre-alpha, very pre-alpha. I say early access, that's what it means, literally early access. Not on early access, it is early accessible. No time to play Danto now, Marosh. There are soldier quarters for days and behind the Forerunner. Soldier? In the Etonian steppe? Who would station soldiers out here? He only speaks to me of his love for tea and food and our legal obligation to provide it. Thanks for the warning, Larson. Just what we needed. Step. I'm familiar with the burdens of quartering soldiers. If it can be of any help, just let us know. Serene. If we could finish gathering wood. Oh my god, we're gathering wood. So it's a questy thing. Also, you don't have to do any of this. I'm not sure how much of this I'll be doing. Might be one off, might be a couple of episodes. I've been told there's up to 3 hours of gameplay. Now, the way I play, it could be like dozens of hours. I do not play well. But we're going in. Indie tactical combat. Some mushroom. So, basic low... What is that in the back? I'm about to say basic low common enemies. Like spiders look creepy. But what is that? What are you and can I kill you? What are you? Thistle. That's what I've always wanted. It's a rhinoceros dog. What is that? Iron. Sheep linen gloves. Okay. Configuration. How do I input? Audio. How do I check my controls? Z, X, space. Tab. Aha. Of course it's tab. Equip. One woven hood. There we go. Cancel. There you go, you got a hood. So it's slowly picking up stuff. Bestia. I do not want to know about the horrible spider. Let's go fight this thing. What is it? Bevontule! Oh god, this is going to be fun, isn't it? Vigor, increase the damage dealt by Bodom's next turn. Oh, your name's Bodom, isn't it? Okay, let's go to here and hit you from a distance. Draw you in to Karakadon. Okay, let's set you on fire. Hydrangea. Okay, so interesting. Karakadon. So it's a Karakadon. Oh, it's Karkadon. Oh, what are you doing? No, it's eating Marosh, you whiny sod. Burn it. Oh, no stun. I'd have expected a stun for a charge like that. If you're going to shield bash someone, give me a stun. We've got slash, backstab, soul strike. Let's try it. I know we're not behind it, we're side to it. You never know. That's burning. It's eating him. Oh, 27 damage. That needs to die. Okay, skills. Chakra. There we go. Heal everyone. Skills. So you need to kill that taunt. Bludgeon. Bludgeon it. Well, that's done it. It might stun it. Okay, so he's my mage, or at least my monk. We're learning the ways of the world. Also, this music's pretty epic. Ooh! Not sure that was a bludgeon, but whatever. Yeah, backstab. No, it's moving! Skills! Okay, so we need to physically firebomb that bloody thing. Oh, I still backstabbed it to death. That means Mamoosh is now unhappy with me. As if he's never been unhappy. My god, he's an unhappy sod, isn't he? Just kill it. Okay, skills. Gut punch. Oh, resistance. Oh, good resistance. Perfect. Okay, stab it. So we have an assassin or a thief, some form of knight, and I'd like to say a priest or cleric. Does it give me the skills? What are you? No, it doesn't tell me what they are. Tactics though. An available pre-alpha. An available pre-alpha available. Obviously there's a lot of things not in the game yet, but that's expected. Okay, we have that there. We're looking for trees, I think. Okay, I'm enjoying the combat system. Maybe it needs to be a little bit more flowy for me, but it's enjoyable. There's a bridge there. There's a tick there. That's a piece of wood. Gigantic insects! Okay, we just need six more birch. I love hunting quests where you hunt for pieces of wood. Fetching carries. Okay, so I just explored the world. I could literally find whatever I liked. So I'd like to do the quest. I'd like to explore. There's lots to explore. There's a little camp down there. Mushrooms. Beautiful world. Are we back to where we were? Here we are. There's that creepy bloody spider. Some four-legged mushroom, of course. More insects. So, there's a lot of large insects out in the wild around here. And viciously annoying plants. I opened that chest. Good on you. Screw you. Oh, wood. Wait, that's not wood. Is it? Can I get this wood? Oh, I can. Perfect. So, we're getting a lot of resources. I imagine crafting's in this game at some point. Not sure why I'd want thistles, but there you go. Can't grab those. They look nice. Oh, fine, we'll fight the creepy spider. Oh, even the noise. Yeah, all we can do is blade toss or blade toss. Skills. Firebomb that one. What are we going to do? Oh! So what we need is Focus Rage. Taunt it! Your mother was a hamster and your father smelled of elderberries. Okay, the plant's on fire. Not sure if it's actually, you know, plants are weak to fire in this game. But I'm doing it anyway because that's how I've always done it. One turn of resistance, okay. Skills! What items do we have? Solvent, Pansy, Wellspring. Resurrection Serum. Intriguing! Backstab the spider. Bludgeon, bludgeon! Spider's still alive. Skills. Chakra. There we go. Oh, that was nice. So Yulongatu is going to go down. We have the chakra there. Sea blast. What was that? Okay, so you just punched that to death with your knives. Just punch it in the face with your knives. Okay, I'm going to try and finish this thing off before it does anything else. Oh, never mind. It did something else. Looks poisony attacky to me. Oh, creepy, creepy spiders. Not happy about this. Spiders, man. But either way, we're going to carry on. Like I say, I do one-offs. I do short series. We'll see how this goes. At the very least, you're going to get an episode of me exploring this world, which is kind of beautiful. The combat, like I say, it works. It's definitely probably needs a bit more animation on it to make it flow a little bit more. Feels a teeny bit stilted. That could just be me. Either way, I just love how it looks. Really quite a beautiful world. My god. Bit of lens flare. Not too much. Just enough. Not sure enough for what? What are you up there? Got insects and ticks everywhere. If you don't like spiders, this is not the game for you. So they are sort of triggering me a little bit because spiders. Ugh. But yeah. Mobile plants. What is that? The hell is that? So, let's see the world. There's things down there. This is the kind of game where you need to sink in a lot of hours to figure out if you enjoy it or not. They always start off slow at the beginning, and the enemies get bigger, the combat gets more frantic, and before you know it, you're wiping out whole armies or being beaten by one frog thing. Are they mare people? Non-sabatons. What are you? Can I kill you? I hope so. They are... There's a Taraku and an Adoro. And an Elongata. Oh, good. Skills. Soul Strike. Skills. Items. Okay. Restore your SP. You're our designated healer. Gotta keep them alive so I can stab you in the face. Movement minus 25. How dare you, sir? This might be too much of a battle. We'll find out. So I've got to be sneaky about this. Okay. Skills. Resolve. Bludgeon. Bludgeon the little bugger. Okay, you're going to gut punch this thing. Did not really do much damage. You told me it would. Oh! We'll kill the Adoro, then we'll go for the Tarakua, and then wipe out the Elongata. Actually, maybe Elongata first. That was quite devastating. Then again, that was also devastating. This is going to be an issue. Okay, backstab that one. Okay, you're going to skills heal. Oh, yeah. It's not dead. It's not dead. Crippled it, though. Oh my god. Okay, now we wipe out the plant. Either way, we're doing okay. So I'm not quite sure how obviously the more open world aspect of it is. It definitely feels like it. It could just be into zones. I'm jumping in knowing only enough to get to play this. I am following up on the notes and so what I've got here. But yeah, this game is about tactical combat. I will read the rest of the stuff I have in a second. Ooh! Come on. Murder its face. I want to use it as some kind of belt. Uh-oh. Typical. Come on. Kill the plant off. Uh-oh. There we go. Punch that plant to death. Excellent, excellent. But yeah, I will make sure the notes, make sure I've not missed anything I'm saying. Typical. God. That's painful. Ooh, leveled up. So we're going... Is there any reason to get... There's a man on a boat over there. Do I have to fight him? Random villagers surrounded by evil. Like, I was going to the shops. Alright, here's your sword and your gun. And again, this looks like this could be shops. There's nothing here. Can I enter the house? No. Oh, there is something here. Always explore. That's what you learn in games like this. You have to always explore. Am I going to learn how to fish and spend 5 hours here? Definitely a bit deep. Didn't think I'd see around much anymore, Marsh. What's with the new bridge and all? You think so? I love our friendship? Yeah. I think you to be lazy and selfish. Ha! For the best, I suppose. Okay. 100 gold? Well, are we on the side now? I think I just ignored the bridge. There's a lot of things. See this? There's a lot of icons on the map. What is this? Is this? Oh god, it's awake. So I'm just exploring mainly. You've seen the combat. Having a bit of an explore. A bit of a murder. Still need 7. Oh, 5, I think, birch now. Is it 5? Might be 5 birch. Pretty sure I can collect that and get some more thistle. More beetles. More frogmen, Yadaros. Gotta love Yadaros. No one else will. I mean, it's a face no one wants to kiss. I'll give it that. Yeah, I won't want to kiss. Yeah, too much teeth. Got plants guarding over there. So what are we doing? So if you don't do any combat in this area, you can just walk past everything as long as you keep moving. Of course, when you stop, pick something up, you're gonna get eaten or caught. Let's have an explore, see what's going on, see what's going on. Where's the bridge? According to the map, there's a big skull somewhere to my left. That must mean there's something fun to go do over there. Let's go find out. Let's go see what the skull does. Hey, you. So for all I know, it's level locked, which means I can fight it, but I'll die because it's too high a level. But we'll see. Oh. Okay, that's... What are you? Do I have to fight you? I have to fight you? What are you? Alvanian cadet. Oh, why is this in the storyline? This is... Let's see. There's A. Where's B? That's an ambush. Okay, well, wipe out these. So, oh, that was a backstab. So right now, we're obviously seeing the storyline. There must be some kind of war going on. Bludgeon. Skills. Slash. There we go, burn the sods. Oh! These guys are quite a high level, actually. This could be bad. Yeah, we're gonna die. There goes my roach. Skills. Chakra. Items. I caught 2 of them at least. Okay, so they're going to use their... So I have to keep moving or they'll start using their big attacks on me. Oh, good. Good, good. He went down again. Yeah, definitely a backstab. Okay, so we need to start killing off some of these things. That's bludgeon C. Skills, chakra, heal. So yeah, this is a level locked area. I'm obviously having a lot of problems because my guys are a little bit too low a level. Although I'm kind of curious about the storyline. These are blatantly soldiers. Oh good, it's a stab. The AI actually seems kind of tactical quite as well, look at it. It's picking the best way to attack and everything. Let's kill C. Let's kill C. How did C not die? Oh god. Morosha's gonna go down. There we go. There we go. Yes, it's not good. Also, for some reason, some of their attacks don't activate instantly, and some of their attacks go after a turn. It's very weird. One down at least. And there goes Maroosh. Yep. So that was an instant attack, so I'm not quite sure if they're just swapping skills at a time, but yeah, that one like that does not go off straight away. There we go. We can still potentially win this. Circle shot. Yep, there we go. Suspicious. Well, as you can see, we have officially lost. Unless I can kill A and then wipe out B. Maybe. What items we actually have? Do we have anything to attack? Skills, what have we got? Running charge, taunt, resolve, bludgeon. Let's take out eight. Let's take out eight. Come on. Oh, good. We're going to take 70 damage per turn. So we can kill A, but not B. Yet. All we have to do is move to here, we should be fine. There we go. All we have to do is heal. Come on, we can just heal. We might actually win. Okay. Skills. So we're actually going to be whoever hits each other the most. Hit him again! 17 damage. Actually, no. Let's pull back! Tactics, people! See this? You hit him, then you retreat. That way he can't hit me! Yes, I'm learning the art of tactication! Oh god, now I have to hit him. Got it. Let's hit him hard with a bludgeon. Yeah, I thought so. If I only close to hit him, he'd hit me first. We're going to kill him. There we go. Interesting. So you have to really start thinking some of these battles. Because like that one, I might have been able to do a lot better, but I was doing stupid things. It was my own fault I started losing. But there we go. I didn't think I wasn't actually going to go that way. Okay, I'm flashing a lot. That's not a good sign. So there we go, we've done a couple of things. I've not... Okay, let's give a polyph the better sword with a quip. There we go. What else we got? There we go. So my tank is now much better. There we go. As you can see, we are getting more powerful. So, I'm going to end up leaving it here, I think. We've shown a quick bit of the world. We've explored this deafy area. It's kind of intriguing. Very intriguing. So, there is some kind of storyline at play. I'm not sure what. I'm not sure what we're doing. But it calls. I'm not sure what we'll do, but yeah, I might give another couple episodes into this. Oh dear god, it's a boss. It's a boss. That is actually a boss. So I have been the Fallen Shogun. If you enjoyed this as always, like, comment, favourite, share and subscribe, especially if you want to see more. I will put links to the download in the description as always, but this has been an awesome game. The Bevontule pre-alpha demo found on IndieDB. Ciao's for now, people. Bye-bye.